Last night, a tragic accident took the life of Owen Hart. He was 34. There are no words that can express the profound sorrow felt today by so many of us who knew and loved this very special human being. Fans throughout the world shared a small portion of Owen's life through his various ring personas, but to know Owen Hart, the human being, was pure joy. Owen loved this business and loved to entertain both in it and out of the ring. He was a consummate performer and a legendary prankster. In the extended family of professional wrestlers, respect does not come easily and is not taken lightly. Owen Hart had that respect. He was more than just one of the boys. Owen Hart was a friend and a brother to all. Our locker room and our lives will never, ever be the same again. A loving son, brother, uncle, husband, and father. Owen is survived by his wife Martha, his son Oj, and daughter Athena. Our prayers go out to them and the entire Hart family. With heavy hearts and the deepest of sympathies for his family, we say goodbye. If the legacy of a man's life is measured by the lives he's touched and how much he is loved, then a big piece of Owen Hart will live on in all of us.